ओम तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महाशेनाय धीमहि तन्नो सुब्रह्मण्य प्रचोदयात्। श्रीवल्लीदेवसेना समेत सुब्रह्मण्य स्वामिने नमो नमः। कर्पूरनीराजनम् सन्दर्शयामि रक्षां धारयामि।
Bless you all. Let you all open all your three eyes and manifest the powers of Mahasadashiva.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda शिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्।
तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महादेवाय धीमहि तन्नो रुद्रः प्रचोदयात्। ॐ वामदेवाय नमो ज्येष्ठाय नमः श्रेष्ठाय नमो रुद्राय नमः कालाय नमो कलविकरणाय नमः फलविकरणाय नमो फलाय नमो बलप्रमदनाय नमो सर्वभूततमनाय नमो मनोत्मनाय नमः। ॐ तक्षयोरारिणीमहे गातुं यज्ञपतये दैवी स्वस्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्मानुषेभ्यः। ऊर्ध्वंजिगातभेषजम् शन्नो अस्तद्विपदे शंशदुष्पदे। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। ॐ शन्नो मित्रः शं वरुणः शम्नो भवत्यर्यमान् शम्न इन्द्रो बृहस्पतिः शम्नो विष्णुरुद्रमाः नमो ब्रह्मणे नमस्ते वायु त्वमेव प्रत्यक्षं ब्रह्मासि त्वमेव प्रत्यक्षं ब्रह्म वदिष्यामि रतं वदिष्यामि सत्यं वदिष्यामि तन्मामवतो तद्वक्तारमवतो अवतु माम् अवतु वक्तारम् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ भद्रं कर्णे विष्णुनयामदेवाः भद्रं पश्येमाक्षभिर्यजत्नाः स्थिरैरङ्गैस्तुष्टुमागुं शस्यनूभिः यशेम देव देवहितं यदायुः स्वस्ति न इन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति नः पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्ताक्षो अरिष्टनोमिः स्वस्ति नोर्बृहस्पतिर्ददातु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ हंसहंसाय विद्महे परमहंसाय धीमहि तन्नो हंस प्रचोदयात् ॐ नमो हिरण्यबाहवे हिरण्यवर्णाय हिरण्यरूपाय हिरण्यपतये अम्बिकापतय उमापतये पशुपतये नमो नमः ॐ षं च मे वयश्च मे प्रियं च मे नु कामश्च मे कामश्च मे मनःश्च मे भद्रं च मे श्रेयश्च मे वश्यश्च मे यशश्च मे भगश्च मे द्रविणं च मे यन्ता च मे धृताक्ष मे क्षेमश्च मे धृतिश्च मे विश्वं च मे महश्च मे संविच्च मे ज्ञात्रिं च मे शोश्च मे प्रसूश्च मे क्षीरं च मे लयश्च मरुतं च मे मृतं च मे नामयश्च मे जीवातुश्च मे दीर्घायुत्वं च मे न मित्तं च मे भयं च मे सुगं च मे शयनं च मे शोषा च मे श्रुदिनं च मे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ द्रापे अन्धसस्पते दरिद्रं नीललोहिता येषां पुरुषाणामेषां पशूनां माभेर्मा रोमो येषां किञ्चन मम ते ख्याते रुद्रशिवातनु विश्वाः बेजशी शिवारुद्रस्य भेषजीतया नो मृडजीवसे इमागुं रुद्राय तवसे कपत्तिने क्षयद्वीराय प्रवरामहे मतिं यता नश्यमषद्विपते चतुष्पते विश्वं पुष्टं ग्रामे अस्मिन्ननातुरम् मृडानो रुद्रो तनो मयस्कृती क्षयद्वीराय नमसा विदेमते यच्चं च योच्च मनुराय जे पिता ततश्यामस्तव रुद्रः प्रणीतो मानो महान्तमुतमानो अर्वकं मान उक्षन्तमुतमान उक्षितम् मानो वदीपितरं मोतमातरं प्रियामानस्तनुवो रुद्ररीरिषः मानस्तोके तनये मान आयुषु मानो गोषु मानो अश्वेषु रीरिषः वीरान् मनोरुद्रभमीतो मदीह विष्मन्ते नमसा विदेवते आराध्ये गोग्नौ तपुर्शक्ने क्षयद्वीरायुषुं नमस्मेते अस्तु रक्षा च नो अदिश देव ब्रूह्यदा च नः शर्म यच्च द्विबर्हाः ॐ नमस्तेऽस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यम्बकाय त्रिपुरा तकाय त्रिकाग्निकालाय काला निरुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय नित्यानन्दाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः ॐ न तत्र सूर्यो भान्ति न चन्द्रतारकं वेमावित्तिगतो भान्तिगतोऽयमग्निः तमेव भान्तम् अनुभाति सर्वं तस्य पाशा सर्वं विदं विभाति श्रीनित्यानन्दे श्रीशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्दे शरपरमशिवाय नमः कर्पूरनीराजनं सन्दर्शयामि
I bless you all, let you all open all your three eyes and manifest the powers of Mahasadashiva.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham Nityananda Paramashivoham Om Nityananda शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द शिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् शिवोहम् ओम
The next offering is the offering of the Agama Shlokha at the feet of the Nityanandeshwara Parashara Samhita Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Deva Devottama Devata Sarvabhauma Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda Nayaka Shri Nityanandeshwara Parashara Samhita Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Agama Shloka Priya Agama Shloka Navadharaya
श्री भगवान वाचा अति कौतुहला विष्टा चित्तस्य दर्शन प्रिय यन्ने नेत्रान्तरे वह्ने यद्वामृतमनुत्तमं तत्सर्वं कथयिष्यामि योगयुक्त्याश्रु प्रिय यत्स्वरूपं जीवं शुद्धम् यापकं सर्वतोमुखम् सर्वभूतान्तरावस्थम् सर्वप्राणिषुजीवनम् योगगम्यं दुरासादम् दुष्प्रापमकृतातमभिः ज्ञानादिशरगुणायेते तत्रस्थाः प्रभवन्ति हि सा वै महाक्रियारूपा संस्थितैका क्रियामता अनिमादिगुणानष्टौ करोति विकरोति च एवं महेशयानाख्या व्याख्या शक्तिरुच्यते दहनाख्यायने तेन चाकाश्यं विददाम्यहं सृष्टिं स्थितिं सम्प्रतिं च ततः विददाम्यहं तत्सिद्धिदं परं देवं सर्वदुःखविमोचनं सर्वव्याधिहरं देवं सर्वामयहरं शिवम्
नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम् ओम नित्यानंद शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्
The next offering at the feet of the Nityanandeshwari Varahamiheshwari Shri Nityanandeshwara Parameshwara is offering to the Sotra. Devade Gautama Devata Sarvabhauma Akhilanda Koti Brahmanda Nayaka Shri Nityanandeshwari
Shivoham Om
निश्चय निश्चय बाणी त्र्यम्बरम् तोडुडयस्य गिन्निडयोर्मदिसूरी काडुडय सुडलै पुलिपूसिये उल्लम् कवकल्वन् एडुडय मलदामिना पिरन्दि अरसेन्द
ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ 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 नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham.
शिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्।
bless you all. Let you all open all your three eyes and manifest the powers of Mahasadashiva.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Shivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham.
Which is in Adi Kailash in Bangalore, and we have this right now. The first thing that I would like to tell all of you is to go and read Swamiji's post directly about his sharings and his revelations about all these kailasas that are happening. Do not miss it, because when you read it, it is like literally you hear it directly from Swamiji. You would have heard many other people share it, you would have heard many other people talk about it, but only when you open Swamiji's post and read it yourself, it's going to be a blessing for you. And with the beginning, share it with everybody, whoever it is around you, whoever is in your contacts, with everybody, so that this exciting revival of the enlightened ecosystem can be known to the entire universe, and everybody can be a part of this amazing happening. So recently Swamiji shared a beautiful cognition about understanding your body and relating to your body as a third person. And he says, one who does that is a yogini. When we relate to our body as the first person, that is when we start having, whether it is physical issues or whether it is limited cognitions. There's immature cognitions when you relate to your body as a first person. When you start relating to your body as a second person, you understand your body is just holding you and you are the consciousness within. And when you relate your body as a third person and understand that you are, the body is just a channel, a medium for Paramahansa's energy to flow through, that is when you become a yogi. And this cognition has been like so many people all from all over the world, in Facebook, in Twitter, everybody are literally like having continuous clips about this cognition, and they're posting about it everywhere in all social media platforms. So I'm sure this would click with everybody out there who's watching this. Because the moment you start understanding this, you will know the technique, the science behind how you can come out of any problem in life, whether it is a physical problem, whether it is a psychological problem, whether it is an emotional issue, any kind of problem. The only solution is for you to start perceiving and start realizing and relating to your body as a third person. And if any of you have any doubts on this, if any of you have any questions, and if you want to get them answered, you can reach out to any of the yoginis over Facebook itself. We have a page, Yogini Sarvanya Pita. So you can message and inbox us directly and get the yoginis to help you instantly. So today, along with this, we have Mamani, who's going to be here experiencing the Shakti of mind reading. So this Shakti today specifically is being expressed so that the cognitions of how a human's mind is functioning is understood, and how to come out of that immature cognition into a powerful cognition is understood. So today I'm going to be expressing the Shakti of mind reading, and I'm going to be finding out what is the exact cognition that needs to be changed, and what is the powerful cognition that needs to be established. So before I take this Shakti, I would like to share the Shastra Pramana, the scriptural reference for this Shakti.
The power of advanced mind reading is from the Vijnana Bhairava Tantra, Sutra 51, Dharana 28. The Pramana goes as
Yatha tatha yatra tatra dvadashante manakshipe pratikshanam kshina vritte vailakshanyam diner bhavet yatha tatha yatra tatra dvadashante manakshipe pratikshanam kshina vritte vailakshanyam diner bhavet yatha tatha yatra tatra dvadashante manakshipet pratikshanam kshina vritte vailakshanyam diner bhavet.
The The translation of this verse goes as, whenever one fixes and centers the mind and inner space at any place, at the Dvadashanta, the energy center between the eyebrows at the third eye, at every moment in continuity, howsoever and wherever one may be during any action, walking, talking, resting, etc., the fluctuation and modifications of the mind will diminish and cast away completely, and within days or within moments, he will experience extraordinary states of the powers of Bhairava.
So, this is a very beautiful revelation that Parameshwara actually says how the entire matter that is out of you is just literally controlled by the consciousness. As he says, whether it is here or there, or whether it is doing this or doing another act, at any moment of time, it is just through your third eye, the entire thing can be controlled because your third eye is the center of consciousness. So now, what I am doing is chanting the Mahamantra. And with this cognition, understanding that this body is the channel for the energy of Parameshwara to flow through, I will be revealing whatever is looking through the third eye when I am going to be revealing it in this place. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. So what Parameshwara should be scanning through the third eye was that there is just like still you have a lot of limited ideas about the things happening around you. Like for example, when it is giving competition to another person, like experiencing making another person experience this competition, like you they have some problem and you're trying to talk to them. Try to complete them. Even at that point of time, when you are talking to them, there's deep within you, there's something where you can relate to that incident. Like by your feeling, as it has happened to you. So when you are able to relate to that incident, instead of taking it in a way that, oh yeah, I have come out of it, so there is a way that person also can come out of it. Instead, there's one part of you that says, oh my god, even I face the same problem. It's going to be difficult to come out of it and to experience shifts from there, to get cognition from there. And so, because of that cognition that is running as literally as the background thought current in you, even though you're talking to this person and trying to give them cognition, this person is not experiencing cognition. This is one thing that I can see. And apart from this, for yourself, somewhere, see, there are so many new cognitions that you have experienced 3 years. But you feel that you need to do something external to keep your body healthy, or you need to do something external to keep your body good. So, see, this limited cognition, why this can be for many of you out there. But for you, why this got to be? It's because this is not only making you, it's not only fitting with the way your body is, but apart from that, how do you feel about it? Like, there is less amount of excitement when it comes to work. There's less enthusiasm. And throughout the day, instead of being continuously like, more you can add it, you somehow start thinking about how you can reduce. Because you feel that what we are doing is like stressful or it's too packed, and you try getting some time to come out of it. See, that you may think it is because of what you're doing and the way you're doing, but it is not just that, it is especially because of what you are thinking about yourself, like about your body and about how you need to use it. So these are the limited cognitions right now, that's something you can think. And apart from this, like I mean the solution for this is to just analyze Swamiji's recent satsang. Just analyze it completely, and you will, even if you read it every day once, you will keep new things every day. Like your cognition will keep getting better. So the solution is very easy.
Yes.
And I'm sure that many of you out there have Swamiji told very recently. Just reading and going through that satsang itself will give a lot of cognition to each of you and will easily remove any physical ailments, any mental fluctuations, and will establish that space of cognition in each of you. So, would you like to hear this?
Yes, I definitely agree. And there are so many beautiful, powerful cognitions that are in the recent Facebook posts. I definitely look forward to rereading from a different perspective than you, the light that you have shed on it, and I can definitely relate. So thank you for that.
So thank you for joining us in this Shantyavishma now. And with it for meeting all of you, I request all of you to go to Facebook and directly read it from Swamiji's post and experience the essence of the satsang that was revealed by Swamiji. And experience completion just by doing it. So thank you all for joining us in the Shantyavishma. With this, we offer a gratitude at the feet of Parameshwara and Parashakti in the form of His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nityananda Parameshwara. Thank you again.
Om Nityananda Shivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham Nityananda Paramashivoham Om 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 Nityananda Paramashivoham
next offering of the Uttamottama Seva is the offering of Tirukailaivadyam. Devadevottama Devata Sarabhuma Akilanda Kodi Brahmanda Nayaka Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Tirukailaivadya Priya Tirukailaivadyam Mamadharya. Meow.